Hey, what's going on, you guys? It's your man James, aka JP. It's that time of the month again, the first Saturday of the month, I should say. Is usually when I try and get my tattoo done, the first weekend of the month. It just works with my pay schedule, really. Here is where we're at so far. So you can see the elephant, the tiger, all the water, the butterfly, and then the bird in there. I believe today is elbow day, so that should be not so fun. We'll see. I know the inside of the elbow right there was pretty bad, so we'll see what happens with this. Pretty much every section that's been tattooed so far is about 90% done, I'd say. There's still some stuff to touch up, like these empty spots right in there by the armpit, and just darkening and touching up some stuff. The glare from the sun is giving it this weird effect. I can see it on the screen. It kind of makes a tattoo look a little faded or like greenish. I don't know. It doesn't look like that in person. But anyways, today should be elbow day, so we'll see how that goes. I'll see you guys over at the shop. Let's have a moment of silence for this sexy beast right here. Whew. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Hey guys, I am back. Finally made it out of the tattoo shop. It's a beautiful day out here in sunny South Florida. I mean, really one of the nicest days. I'm not used to being off at this time of the day because I'm usually working around this time. So it's really, really nice outside. But let's take a look at what we got right here. You can see the octopus. I mean, I showed you guys when I was done a close-up. So this is just going to be brief right here, because I do want to sit out here and enjoy this day with my dog. Let's see if we can get him. Sparky, there he is. You guys see him back there? But anyways, we did the octopus, did a little bit of the elbow today. The elbow was pretty bad, not gonna lie. It's a different sensation than the inside of the elbow, like that I was talking about earlier in the video. They both are pretty painful, but dealing directly on the back of the elbow, you have to deal with the needle hitting your bones and stuff like that. But I mean, it was still bearable. It wasn't unbearable, but it still hurt pretty bad. But you know, I sat through it and came out with this amazing piece. So we started a little bit on the elbow, did most of the octopus. As you can see, there's still some blank spots and some stuff to go through. But next month, we'll be finishing up the octopus and then hopefully finishing up the beaver as well as some of the water. that's left to do. You can see we started that one line right there, which is kind of annoying. It's going to annoy me for the next month having that one line there, but it is what it is. So let me know what you guys think about my tattoo today. I really, really love it. This octopus is probably my favorite piece on my arm, definitely. So let me know what you guys think. Stay tuned for next month. Obviously, I'll be going back for session 7. It'll be the 7th session. This was the 6th. So stay tuned for that. Finishing up this stuff. Still got to touch up a little bit here and there, but not that big of a deal. But I'm going to go enjoy the rest of my day. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And as always, I will see you guys next time.